catchiest rhymes ever made by man.
Hello, this is Sue for PMTV at Cafe Luna on Pratamnak Hill. And sitting here with me is a lovely lady of many talents, Regina
Medjarova.
That's it. Hello, how are you?
Good, I'm okay.
You? I'm okay too, yes. Regina, you've been in this town for quite a while. How many years?
For 6 years.
6 years.
Yeah.
And you have been involved in so many professions. You are a music teacher, you're a pianist, you're a DJ.
Right.
What else?
I can cook pancakes.
That's useful. Yes, very useful. And now you're running this cafe.
Right.
Of your own.
That's right.
So how did this happen?
I just thought maybe, you know, when I came here first time, and then I see so many nice places to go, and then I think I'm bored with these places. If you stay for 6 years, you should work. You know? And then I think maybe I should make place for myself, like, and then I can be all the time here, and all my friends come and they just enjoy, and I can perform for them. I can play piano or play DJ or, yeah, something like this.
So you can have a place to hang out with your friends,
right,
and then make money at the same time.
Yeah, cool. How you know?
Okay, that leads us to the next question. What is this place all about?
So this place, we have like, it's like chill out. We have a DJ playing soulful and the European food, and I'm Russian, but food is European. Mm-hmm. I think I'm bored with Russian food, so that's why. Yeah, the special dish we have is Chinese chicken.
You said Chinese, European food, and
European
now...
food, but this one is the only special, like,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so I think it's like...
What is it again?
It's most popular dish, you know, chicken in Chinese style.
So it's Thai chicken in Chinese sauce or something.
Right. Yeah, so...
And what kind of a European food do you have?
We have steaks, any kind of steaks. We have a... fish steaks, we have a salad with a tuna, many of the kung we have too.
The prawns and the shrimps, yeah. You said that your chef came from...
Yeah, she came from Siberia actually, yeah. And she worked for 1 year in Russian restaurant, and then I steal her from there. Mm-hmm. Because myself, I go to that place just because of her. I go 3 times a week, so it's so tasty, and I think myself, I should steal her. So I know it's bad, but it's okay.
You kidnapped her.
Right. So now she's like, you know, she have to cook in my kitchen.
Is she happy to be here?
Of course. Yeah, it's a nice place. I start to work from 3 o'clock. So before 3 o'clock, she have time to go out, like go to swim or whatever. You cannot do this in Siberia. It's too cold.
So your food here is like European food, salads and steaks and fish and everything.
Right, and we have Italian wife, only Italian wife, because I love it. Mm-hmm. And the tea we have from north of Thailand. Mm-hmm. And China as well.
Mm-hmm. What kind of tea?
Oh, we have many kind, like green tea, black tea. The most popular is jagulan.
Mm-hmm. And that is from the northern part of Thailand?
Right, from the north.
Okay, so you have food, you have drinks. What kind of music do you play here?
We play soulful. I play myself as well, too.
Yeah, you have a piano right there. And when you play piano, it's also soulful?
No. It's
yeah, I know. That's
what it's pop and jazz, actually, okay. Yeah. But I play only for my friends. Yeah, if my friends come, I play for them. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And classical, no?
Classical, not really. Yeah. I play myself classical, but... I better play pop.
Upon request.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. Are you going to sing for us tonight?
Perhaps.
Mm-hmm. And Ramil, your dad, where is he? Is he coming tonight?
Yeah, he's going to come tonight, yeah.
Okay. Ramil's been was with Jazzpit for how many years?
For 6 years.
For 6 years.
Right.
Yes, Ramil was the leader of the band at the Jazzpit. And now I believe that he's got a restaurant of his own somewhere.
He has a restaurant in Koh Chang. It's called, it's like pirate restaurant called Harry Morgan or something like this. I'm not sure.
You don't know. You're only interested in your own restaurant.
Not really. I'm interested in his restaurant as well. But, you know.
Okay.
My restaurant is better than my dad's restaurant. That's for sure.
Of course.
Sorry, Dad.
Okay. Okay, Regina, it's nice talking to you, and we wish you all the best.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Yeah.
So here you go. You have a fun and relaxing place to come to. So come down to, or should I say come up to the Cafe Luna on Pratamnak Hill. It's called, what road is this?
I'm not sure the name, but the road called Cozy Beach Road, something like this. Yeah, people know.
Cozy Beach Road on Pratamnak Hill. This is Sue for PMTV. See you next time.